स्वामी शारदानंदा वॉज डायरेक्ट मोनेस्टिक डिसाइपल ऑफ श्री रामकृष्ण परमहंस। हिज प्री मोनेस्टिक नेम वॉज शरद चंद्र चक्रवर्ती। ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 23rd of December 1865 इन कोलकाता वेस्ट बंगाल। बॉर्न इन एन एफ्लुएंट फैमिली, शरद वॉज ऑलवेज क्वाइट, काम एंड पायस इन हिज बॉयहुड। ही जॉइंड मेडिकल कॉलेज with an idea of becoming a doctor, but discontinued his studies in order to serve Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. Along with his cousin Shashi, who was later Swami Ramakrishnananda, he joined Brahma Samaj, and in 1883 they went together to Dakshineshwar. Sri Ramakrishna drew them to him like a powerful magnet. During the master's last illness, Sharad also, like Shashi, dedicated himself to serving Master day and night. After the Master's Mahasamadhi, Sharad joined Baranagar Monastery and took the vows of Sannyasa, assuming the name Swami Sharadananda. After spending a few years in pilgrimage and tapasya, along with his brother monks, he returned to Baranagar Math in 1891. When Swami Vivekananda started extensive preaching work in the West, and felt the need of another brother monk to assist him, Swami Sharadananda was brought to the United States in 1896. His calm and gentle disposition, courteous and loving manners, and able exposition of Vedanta won him many friends and admirers in America. But Swami Vivekananda, who founded the Ramakrishna Mission soon after his return to India in 1896, saw that a highly capable person like Sharadananda was necessary to manage the affairs of the mutt and mission. So Sharadananda was called back to Kolkata and made the General Secretary of Ramakrishna Mutt and the Mission, a post which he held for nearly 3 decades till the end of his life. By his mature wisdom, clear thinking, strength of the mind and devotion to Sri Ramakrishna and Holy Mother, he guided the course of the twin organizations in those formative years when political agitation against the British rule was gaining momentum in India. Apart from his important work as General Secretary, Swami Sharadananda is remembered for several other types of great service that he rendered. The first one was his taking over the Udbodhan, the Bengali journal of Ramakrishna Math and Mission, as its editor and publisher when Swami Trigunatitananda left for America. The second one was taking upon himself the full responsibility of looking after the needs of the Holy Mother, whether she stayed in Jairambati or Kolkata. His third work was writing the monumental biography of Sri Ramakrishna, known as Sri Ramakrishna Leela Prasanga in Bengali. It was later translated into English under the title Sri Ramakrishna, the Great Master. His last great work was the construction of the temple dedicated to Holy Mother in 1921 on the spot where her sacred body was cremated in Belur Math, and another temple at Mother's birthplace in Jairambati in 1923. He was loved and respected by hundreds of people. He was a great support, especially to women. In the first week of August 1927, he suffered a stroke. 2 weeks later, on 19th of August 1927, he attained Mahasamadhi.